this is fact number one. More than 1 billion people worldwide don't have access to safe drinking water.
My name is Enzo Jonas and I'm working today with Antonieta. Fact number two. Pollution is one of the biggest killers affecting more than 100 million worldwide.
Matthew and I'm here with Madison and I'm going to do fact number three. About 14 billion pounds of garbage is dumped into the ocean each year.
Wow, that's not good at all. That is not safe.
Hi, I'm Yamato Martinez, and I'm here with Miranda and Cole. I'm reading fact number four. The Mississippi River dumps 1.5 million tons of pollution into the Gulf of Mexico every year.
Wow, that's not good.
Hi, I'm Lucy Maya Shadow, and I'm here with Nicolas, Maya, and Zoe. And I'm reading fact number five. The United States produces 30% of the world's waste and uses 25% of the world's natural resources.
Thanks for watching.
Hi, my name is Lucy Marichandra, and I am here with Tiago, and we're going to be learning about water pollution. What are the causes of water pollution?
They're from garbage in the water. Oh yes, it's from boats.
What are the effects of water pollution?
The turtles are eating it, they get stuck, they swim in it, and they drink dirty water.
Thank you for helping us learn about water pollution.
Hello, my name is Robert Sherman Kramer, and today we're back with water pollution with Oscar. Oscar, how can we prevent water pollution?
Recycle, tap the water, clean up the beach, reduce, reuse.
Oscar, did you ever clean up the beach?
Yeah.
And today we're going to be learning about air pollution with Andres. Andres, what are the causes of air pollution?
Smoke from cars, smoke from airplanes, smoke from factories, smoke from volcanoes, and smoke from factories.
What are the effects of air pollution?
People can breathe, the trees die, people get sick, and the sky gets dirty.
Hi, I'm Erica McCabe, and today we're going to learn about air pollution with TARP. How do we prevent air pollution?
To grow more plants, carpool, recycle, and grow more trees.
Excellent.